Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle XYZ in which YZ equal to 6 cm angle and XY plus XZ equal to 9 cm and angle XYZ equal to 50 degrees. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the line YZ equal to 6 cm. So this is 6 cm, and drawing another line of length 9 cm here. So this is 9 cm. So this side 6 cm and this side 9 cm, and this is YZ. Now first we have to draw here the line 6 cm again. So this is 6 cm, and taking here point Y and here Z. Next we have to draw a 50 degree angle on the point Y. So putting the compass here and counting the angle by using protractor. So this is 50 degree angle on the point Y. Now joining this to get the angle 50 degree. So this is angle 50 degree up to this. So this is 50 degree. Now taking the length 9 cm by using compass. So putting the compass here and taking the length 9 cm by this way, and putting the compass on the point Y and cut here. So taking here point P, so PY equal to 9 cm. Next joining P and Z. Now we have to, so this is 6 cm. Now we have to bisect the line PZ. So bisecting this line, so putting the compass here and taking greater than half of PZ and drawing here a arc and drawing here a arc with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this bisector of the line PZ. Okay, so both the line intersect the line PY at a point X and at a point Q. Now joining X and Z. So XYZ is the required triangle. Okay, now roughly discussing some calculation here. So given PY equal to 9 cm. Okay, now the bisector of the line PZ which bisect, so this is the bisector and which bisect the line PZ into two equal parts. So the length PQ equal to QZ. Now the line XQ is the common line of the triangle XZQ and XPQ. So XQ is the common side of the two triangle XQZ and the triangle XQP. Okay, and by perpendicular bisector theorem, so the length XZ equal to PX. So the line XZ equal to XP. Now the triangle XQZ and XQP are similar by side. Okay, so now we can write XY or PY equal to 9 cm. Again we can write PY into two segments. So XY plus XP equal to 9 cm. So implies that XY plus XP equal to, we know that XZ, so equal to 9 cm. So that's the proof. So therefore triangle XYZ, so XYZ is the required triangle in which YZ equal to 6 cm, and xy plus xz equal to 9 centimeter and angle xyz equal to 50 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and comment.